So, let's welcome to the stage Sharon Lenihan.
Occasional man. But there's a difference, you know, between having a man occasionally and having an occasional man. Some people call them fun buddies. Something like that. It begins with F anyway. I can't remember. And in the words of the Queen of Sass herself, Mae West, a hard man is good to find. As Harold mentioned earlier, I was a hairdresser for a long time. And believe me, through the years, so many people were dying to tell me their stories of their occasional men. But you know, I was polite. I was more than happy to listen. And sometimes, well, good job I did, because it would make the hair curl better than any perm would, believe me. I'd love to tell some stories, but this is not the place. But then as time went on, some of their stories, you know, they would change. Instead of talking about their occasional men, they start to talk about the man, this one man, the one man that shook them, the one that shook them all night long. Machine kept his motor clean, the best damn man that I've ever seen. He had sightless eyes telling me no lies, knocking
told me to come, but I was already there, 'cause the walls start shaking, the earth was quaking, my mind started aching, and we were making it, and you shook me all night long. Shook me all night long. Working double time on the seduction line. He was one of a kind. He's just mine, oh mine. Wanted no applause. Just another cause. Made a meal out of me and come back for more. To cool me down, to take another round. I'm back in the ring to take another swing, 'cause the walls start shaking, the earth was quaking, my mind started aching, and we were making it, and you shook me all night long. How you shook me when you took me, yeah, you shook me all night long. When we shake it, oh, I don't need to fake it. You shook me all night long. Boop-a-doo-da, boop-a-dee-boop-a-doo, I, you.
So the stories would continue, but then they'd stop talking about their occasional men. They started talking about one man, this man, the one that shook them, the one that took them and left them with an aching mind. They're saying to me, is he too good to be true? Is he the one? Is he the one? They're asking me. You know, and I just look them dead in the eye with my hand on my heart. And I say, I don't know, love. I'm just getting rid of you bloody split ends. Darling, you gotta let me know. Should I stay? Should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be there till the end of time. So you gotta let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day it's fine, the next it's black. So if you want me off your back, so you gotta let me know, should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble, and if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know, should I stay or should I go? Mm-hmm.
His indecision's bugging me. If you don't want me, set me free. Exactly am I supposed to be? I don't even know which clothes fit me. So you gotta let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Or should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. Should I stay or should I go? I'll stay.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Sharon Lenihan.